Hello guys, today I'm over pouring over that red painting that I did not like, and I had some ideas from my friend, so we are going to try to make something with this. Found a end of a, I think that's a grape soda bottle. We got ourselves some metallic purple, which I really love. It's so pretty. Let's see. And then we're going to go to gold. And then that is a mixture of a pink color I made from a previous painting. And then this is a new color I decided to try. It's actually a pewter. Kind of an interesting color. It's not really black. And then we got, let's see, that is our metallic purple again. So we're just going to alternate back and forth with colors. So I get most of the colors on the canvas that I want. Well, let's just dump it all in. Got our pink. That pink is very vibrant. And our pewter one more time. It was starting to shift the other way. I don't have it quite level. Last of the purple. And I'm just trying to get all the purple to go down off the cup, because that was all the purple I had. Alright. Here we go. Let's lift it up without trying to drip. And yay! Now, decided to put a little bit of purple in the middle because I wanted to try to do a flower, and then decided, well, let's blow it around a little bit. Let's see, we got a C shape now. And let's see, it's an interesting shape. Looks like a swan. I'm starting to look like a duck. And now it's kind of interesting is it turns into a goldfish, which is what I do for my other hobby, to raise goldfish. I thought about keeping it there, but I was like, no, let's play around with this some more. So now we're going to make some lines. I couldn't quite get the flow. I was pushing a little bit too hard here, but you know, all about learning. Here's some lines. That copper, gold really comes out beautiful in this thing. Alright. So that's looking pretty good. So how else can we torture this thing? Oh yes, we decided to put a balloon in there. Me and my friend who was helping me in the background. And that didn't come out well because, well, the balloon was too big. So, let's not spin it. Figuring, you know, if you don't get it right, spin it. Spinning's always good. There you go. I was like, well, let's tilt it. Wasn't really liking it off-center that much. And pour it down a little. There we go. Alrighty. Okay. Spin! There we go. Wow. Kind of looks a little bit like a psychedelic frog. I like to spin, so we gotta do one more time. And paint all over my hands that day. So I'm having a lot of fun with my friend, so. Yeah, there we go. A flower that turned into, I don't know, to me it kind of looks like a little psychedelic frog. It came out some beautiful cells. Oh yeah, and the lightning right there is gorgeous. So here we're going in for a little close-up. Help with my husband. Oh, look at those cells, it's absolutely gorgeous. I just absolutely love that. Look at the lines, the lightning going down that one corner. It's amazing that there's orange in there because we didn't put any orange. Oh, look at those cells. Oh, it's so beautiful. This almost looks like a sunset right there. And it's just, this is great. It came out better than what we were hoping for in the first place. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed that. Thanks for watching. And hopefully maybe you'll subscribe and see what else I got going on for the days ahead. That is just so pretty. Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you later. Be safe. Bye.